previous class we discussed about the how to increase the page likes. So now we discuss about the how to increase the post visit. So previous I can do by organic traffic. Now I can do by the paid traffic. So here I'm already have the amount will be 400 will be there in my account. How much? 400. Here, this is I'm done my posting here. Now click what is called boost post. And select option call is boost post. Here we can select the three option. What is called? Desktop, newsfeed, mobile and Instagram. Three options. Mobile and desktop. So right now is not loading for the mobile. So clear. This is an Instagram. This is called desktop feed. So here, what is that? Button. Button nothing but if you click, they're going to where? Which page? Now here. Shop now. Book now. What is it called? Learn more. Now click here. What is that here? My blog URL. But you can submit by the my YouTube URL. What is that? My YouTube URL. Now just click here. What is the purpose of giving the YouTube URL? For video views and subscriber purpose. So yeah. Just copy this URL. If anybody click this button, they're going to where? My YouTube channel. Just come to here. See this, select this option. People who choose your targeting and people who like your page, people who like your page are other friends. You can set option. What is that? Visit list. Here, one by one. What is my target budget? 100 rupees. Now here, just come to here. How many days my day, my duration will be? 1 day or 7 days or 14 days? So what is run still. What date? March 6th. Tomorrow will be finished. Just come to here. What is my available balance? How much? 400. So here, already I'm selecting the option here. What is called? Select the button. Click for learn more button. Add your which URL we can come into market. Add the URL into button option. So select the audience which prefer, click for edit, select your audience and location. So here, this is your name of your profile name, gender selection, age selection, 15 years to 45 years. Now here, India, I can select by the United States. And United Kingdom. And I'm selecting by the Australia. How many places I'm selecting? One is India, US, UK and Australia. Now just come to here. What is the targeting here? Digital marketing. I'm not anything. Only if I'm targeted by the digital marketing. Main career I'm targeting. How many people are there? So total 3 crores, 88 lakhs, 2,403 people there searching with the relevant category. What is the category will be called? Digital marketing. Just here. What area will be? Middle. If it's a down or maybe increase or decrease, that is called error. Always error will be called middle of the arrow. So is it middle or not? Middle. Now click for save. When you're targeting the audience, they give like this. Your audience size will be defined. Good job. So what they call is bad or average. So your selection is the wrong. Remember, add always is the middle, in down or up. The risk of add will be error. When you find out is called, anybody asking interview question, how to find out your add will be error based on the arrow. If you go to decrease or increase, that is called add will be error. It always will show you by the middle of the rank. Is it clear? Straight arrow. So here I'm selecting the people here. Now next option, come to down here. See. People who choose through targeting. Second, who people who like your page. People who like your page and their friends. And visit list. What are you targeting here? All are you targeting the people's? Now select it. Done? Now. 50. Whether my budget is 100, you can fix by here. How much? 150. So what is the reach? 2000 to 5400. 2000 is a perfect traffic. They may be reached by 3000 or maybe 5000 also, but up to 5400. So here, how many days we are running for? Only for 1 day. So we go to 7 days. Your budget is not complete. Why? Because my budget is only for available balance. What is the available balance here? 400. For 7 days, each day 150. How much? Look here. Remaining, we have to add by the 280 rupees. We have to add by the other account. So we can send it by how many days? Only for 1 day. So no error. So 2000 to 5400. Just select here. First of all, here I'm changing for done. So desktop ad, mobile, and it is the Instagram. Can you see how will bag will display? I show the my Facebook ad here. Just go to Facebook here. This is called one a kind of sponsor ad. Check them on this call here. They show you by the in the middle of the content here. Here I show by the sponsor ad. See here. This is a sponsor ad, same like Boost Coach. When you click that, they're going to where? My website. Same like that, I'm creating ad for the this Boost Coach. When you click the button, they're going to where? My YouTube channel. That is called my and give the learn more button. They give by Shop Now. Two difference. That is called Shop Now. I can give by the learn more. See this. So we can give by Shop Now also. If website will be e-commerce website. Amazon, Snapdeal, like that. Suppose what is that? Book Now. Ticket booking, movie tickets, they all come into the Ticket Now. What is that? Sign up. Job websites, or maybe any kind of websites. Naukari portal, anything. We'll go into sign up. What is that? Send message for give the reply purpose. If anyone send a message, we can give the reply purpose. Only for chat purpose, or maybe reply purpose. So I'm giving the learn more option here. Now click, what is the option called? Boost Post. Now your ad will be going to here. So what asking here? Business name and GST. If you have the company will be ad, company ad will be give the GST number. If you not have a company, your personal can keep as the keep. So your company must be added by the GST number. It will be reduced by your tax also. So your personal purpose you not add by the GST number. You click for the skip. So here, after okay here. But after 1 month, Facebook will be mandated for the GST number. Every member has the GST is a must entry important. So clear, my post will be accepted here. Is it clear? How many days? 18 years to 65 years. 1 day, 150 rupees my budget. Available balance is the 400. So where you check the ad, go to facebook.com/ad manager. This is called manager. Go to click here. What is that? Ad manager. So I can create by the Boost Post. I can click the option call is my particular posting. I can click the option call is Boost Post. I can give the particular areas and age wise, select the people. I can start by the my Boost Posting for the 1 day. The what is the bidding for the is called 150 rupees. Here. Now here, still what is status is active. So my ad will be properly activated. So my ad will be approved. So sending by the business people. Facebook business will be sent by the like this. The ad will be approved. What to say here? Boost Post is approved. So you started your ads. So when you start the, when you finish by 150 rupees, automatically your ad will be disabled. Only for their run ad will be only for 1 day. They reach the 2,000 to 5,400 traffic. Is it clear? This is a way to promote your Facebook post using with the Facebook ads. Using with the 1 day, 7 days, maybe 14 days also. This is called boost post.